Ogiri, my God. You see, this is called Ogiri. O-G-I-R-I, Ogiri. And this is Ogiri in a way, and you can use it in your soup. There are different types of soup you cook in a raw soup, bitterleaf soup, boko soup, whatever soup. Look at it, the taste is sweaty. Little pick it, the pick it.
No, so Maggie. Nice.
Don't mind them using white Maggie, using that oil Maggie, whatever Maggie they have in the market. Yeah. Ogiri is a natural thing, it's an organic thing. When you use it, you'll have a strong eyes, the eyes will be strong. Your bone will be strong, it's a general well-being. Me, personally, use it in the Western world, I use it in the Kenyan African market, you get it there, it's expensive. Here it's so cheap, I don't know, value it. Now I'm telling them to value O-G-I-R-I, Ogiri. O-G-I-R-I, Ogiri. O-G-I-R, Ogiri. It's a good and natural thing.